What is a balance sheet made of? Jesus. A balance sheet is a financial statement that reports a company's assets, liabilities, and shareholders' equity. The balance sheet is one of the three core financial statements that are used to evaluate a business. It provides a snapshot of a company's finances as of the date of publication. So that's for today, and see you in the next video.